I got so excited when I discovered the word that was hidden under this nightstand. I sanded the finish off with the help of my little friend Judge. Once I got to the front, I noticed this gorgeous burl wood underneath the finish. Once I saw the wood, I knew I wanted to keep it a natural finish. I used a white stain on the top and sides to tone down the red finish, then I went over it with Colonial Maple Gel Stain. Then I went over it with some brown wax to give it a little depth. I cleaned up the original hardware and this is how it turned out. I absolutely love it. Please comment below what you think, like and follow for more.